control. You know, the philosopher Kant defined dignity this way. He said, dignity is that people should be never be treated as a means to an end, but as an end in themselves. Think about it.